know if you're a clone or what, but you intend to go head-to-head with me, right? It makes me sick thinking about my copy obediently following orders from someone else. Apparently, my clone isn't much for words, is he? I want these puppets out of my sight for good. Time to eliminate you. Oh, you better use my fighting stance with pride. Looks like you're a copy of me. Exactly, in every way down to my very cells. But I doubt you've been able to copy how much stronger I've gotten up to this point. Don't think for a second that a clone can stand up to the real deal.
Over here! Counter! Get your powder! your brain!
Fire!
something, and it's huge! This energy's insane! It feels like Boost, but there's more to it! Frieza, Cell, it's a mix of all the bad guys whose butts we've kicked!
The sheer size can only mean one thing. It's 21.
A mix of different energies. Didn't you say the same thing about Cell way back when?
21 and Cell are both androids. It's natural they would have similar energies. Interesting. So she plans to lure us in, does she?
Yeah, it seems that way.
You don't think she plans to eat all of us in one go?
Actually, I think that was her plan.
Then she's either brave or defective. Either way works for me.
Yeah, well, I guess that saves us the trouble of having to look for her. There's only one way that we can go now. And I say we go. Let's do it!
Say your prayers, Magatar!
Listen up, I'll give you some pointers. You rely too much on your sight. Don't see the enemy. Feel the enemy. Feel the enemy's presence and the minute changes in the air all around you. Don't see, feel. Or if you prefer the short version, get accustomed to fighting. Do that and you'll get stronger. Piccolo's one-step program. Are you brave enough to take this one? Final Flash!
Wonderful!
Be gone! Too slow!
Nice!
Sight! Sight! Comes to eating, I think you Saiyans beat her hands down.
Yes, and the same goes for fighting. None can challenge a Saiyan in that area.
Do you really think you can win? Food should be eaten, not heard. Now, I want to eat you so much, I'll make you into the finest affair right here and now.
About that. It's just, you're a whole lot stronger than I thought. If we're kicking it into high gear, then let's go somewhere we can really let loose.
Goku!
Putting the planet first, eh, Kakarot? So you're playing it safe this time.
That's right, Vegeta. I'd rather fight without having to worry about making a mess. You know what I mean?
You're suggesting we take the fight off planet, right? But where?
Hey, I know just the place. It'll be perfect! Everyone, grab onto me! We're going for a ride! Bye! We'll be waiting for you!
Huh?
And that's the story. So would you let us fight here, pretty please?
It's just like you to bring trouble to my doorstep. Ugh. The sacred world of the Kais isn't your personal playground.
I know, but this is the only place that came to mind. Sorry, sheesh.
It would be safer to bring the fight here. But can 21 even make the journey?
Yeah, she'll come. I know it. I think.
Which is it, Goku?
If she doesn't come, we'll just have to figure out some other kind of plan. No big deal. By the way, if you don't mind me asking, what are Lord Beerus and Whis doing here?
We thought we would enjoy the show. As you predicted, Lord Beerus, they moved the final battle to this very spot.
Well, I guess Earth will be staying in one piece for another day. You mortals are so predictable. It really is a shame. By the way, boys, I would turn my attention upward.
Huh?
Found you!
You got faster than I expected!
I see. It would appear Android 21 has arrived.
Do Goku and his friends stand a chance?
That Android 21 is pretty powerful, honestly. This battle could go either way for our friends.
I'm not so sure.
Did she break?
What a smorgasbord of strong fighting! This is awesome! I feel like a kid in a candy store, literally!
You've got it backwards. We're the ones who are gonna chew you up!
I'm done yet! Yeah! The young'uns! They did it! Good going, Goku!
Our world is pretty sturdy, but you certainly did a number on it, Goku.
Sorry about that, old guy. I'll make it up to you, maybe, someday.